Back again. Lovely, lovely, lovely railroader. We want to be moving empty log cars. In the morning, progress. I think it's at 6. We should have a bunch of cars to move on the interchange. Let's go back and get this rolling early in the morning. Bit of a nighttime here. Also, whatever you do, I will take your report about that. And technically, order road should be good to go. Go check the signal here. Let's switch it on the right way. It's a weird effect. It's a little strange. As far as I know, we do have some stuff I can go to Whittier. Which, I mean, might as well, I guess, right? Let's wait for the log cars to get back in there. It'll take a bit. Alright, let's do it. Pretty sure it's 6 o'clock. Let's see. Whittier interchange scheduled for 5:35, so basically 6 o'clock. Let's do that. And then once the log cars are in place, I'll advance to quote unquote morning. Thank you. And if you're watching too long into the video, just let me know. You know, hit me up. Put something in the comments. Just, hey, it's too long. Hey, I don't find this interesting. Hey, just say hey. Anything. Anything would be helpful. A like would be helpful. Dislike would be helpful. If you dislike it, that's fine. Dislike it. That doesn't matter. Just let me know. What's the deal? I have decided that I'm going to go with playing D-Roll Valley for now as my other thing. With D-Roll Valley, I'm trying to make the episodes much shorter because yeah, my episodes were way out for this are way too long. And that's in part because I can't like edit. I wish I could edit, I just don't have anywhere near enough time for that. So, but wait, I don't need to open this guy. That guy at all. Well, yeah, I've just started doing a little bit of D-Roll Valley. I haven't played that game in a while, so there's a little bit of a relearning curve. Just because they've changed so much to the game and they've added so many little things and tidbits to make it more fun to play, I guess you could say. But that's just meant I've had to kind of relearn bits of the game. Yeah, it's definitely been interesting trying to kind of come up with exactly how some of the new stuff works. And I'm trying to do Dutch drops in that game. Actually had a bit of a funny happen. Should be enough juice to get it across, hopefully. It did kind of slow down quite heavily, but didn't a flat track if I remember correctly on the process. So that should be enough juice. Yeah, trying to pull off one of my typical moves that I do here. I had a bit of an incident. Which, D-Roll Valley, they let you do way more stuff with switches and the physics of the game. And essentially what happened is I tried to do a Dutch drop, but I didn't have anywhere enough time to get enough clearance to be able to do it. And for some reason, you don't know what a Dutch drop is. Essentially, it's when, and I'll be doing it here, when you pull the cars, you separate from the cars, you have the loco go one way, and then you
flip the switch and the cars go another way. Now it's kind of like if you were kicking a car, but you're kicking it while pulling it instead of pushing it. So there's a little bit more finesse involved in that. And so I was doing one of those moves, and because Dero Valley is much more much less forgiving with the physics, it's a lot more, you're a lot more able to do things that you like with less restrictions. Essentially I didn't have enough time to, I spelled the wrong way, because I didn't have enough clearance and I wasn't paying attention. I didn't do it fast enough. When my loco passed the switch, I was fumbling with something else, and so I didn't flip the switch fast enough for the cars to go the other way. When I flipped the switch, the front bogey, which, if you don't know what the bogey is this part right here. Or you can call it a truck, I guess. I'm pretty sure it's called a bogey. But the front truck or bogey had already passed the switch, and so when I flipped the switch, I flipped the switch, and then the back and the rest of the train was passing on the other side of the switch, and so I got a split, and the front ended up on one side, and then the rest of the train ended up on the other track, and it split the cars apart. It actually put the front car sideways. It was incredibly amusing, and one of the testaments to that game's attention to detail, that that's something you can do, in that the, if it had been a knuckle car, that would have been a problem, because it would have caused a derail, since the knuckles don't have as much flexibility. And technically, the chain links that they have don't have as much flexibility either, so kinda sort of wouldn't have worked, but, you know, you know, it's a testament to the fact that, you know, if the knuckle or the chains would have given, the car would have still split and the trucks would have been allowed to kind of turn a lot before they had an issue. So that was very cool and also very amusing. So there was that. Switching time again. Don't think they're going too fast. I hope they're not going too fast. Cars are done. Oh, didn't do any damage. Wow, that coupler closed itself instantly. Or did I just hit the airline? I sure hit the coupler. Bryson. So once this guy reaches back here, he should be good to go. Freight wheels. Bryson, Bryson. What do you have to sell my switch list? I mean, the day is already rotated, so technically this is an issue, but. Yeah, I can't, like, click on this and it doesn't. Freight too. You guys? Where are you guys? Notice. Okay. Oh my god, one of them cleared. Damn it. Seriously. Son of a gun. Which one was it? I'm gonna laugh if it was the, oh my god. You're staying there for now. I will wait. Without a single lick of remorse. Next you move, I gotta put some cold water in you. For sure.
What?
I think we're good. So just let you load up with stuff. Let's do that. Now that you're parked, we can, quote unquote, sleep. I suppose it says it's 6. You're full now. Good. So, right forward. Move over here. Make sure we line up to switch against you. So you stop. Saw. We got Ella down here. Stencil. Man, these Whittier saws are like always in the worst place. So annoying. Always in the most terrible of places, I gotta tell you. It is just wow. So. Technically, I do. So, what I think I'm gonna do is pull these guys, leave the Whittier stuff here, pull these guys forward, back them up so that they're out of the way. That way, I can hook the Whittiers, put them where they belong, and yeah. Actually, flooring do we have right now? Like a shunter. A quote unquote switcher. 25 thou. I don't have enough. Nowhere near enough. Marine tank Mikado. 21 wheeler. This 23 switcher. This one's 9,700. Should I buy it? Give me an extra work hand? We got the logging guy, which, to be fair, this is probably what we should have on that, right? For logging, but we don't have right now. We don't have that kind of money. But we should do the switcher, right? And then, because to be fair, the only thing that needs to happen here is that Ella. No, because there's stencil in the middle, isn't there? No, there's no stencil in the middle. So these three cars can be unplugged, or unhooked, and then added to the back of this train. So if I pull this train forward, unhook these three cars, move those forward, connect them and go, that should technically be fine, and then we can leave the Whittier behind. I gotta sell this thing, I'm not using it, I'm never gonna use it. I don't really think I'm gonna need to buy it. I'm gonna get this. That should be enough for that. Well, to be fair, I can literally just go 20 and it'll still count as approach. Okay. Ooh, you're full, right? What was the attractive effort on that switcher? This one? 23,000. So, double basically everything I have. Which is kind of hilarious, because my switcher is the thing with the most amount of attractive effort. But that means that I would not have to deal with it for quite some time. I get some of these bigger guys, but I need to work faster. And having the switcher will make me work faster, so I'm gonna end up on the back of this. Yes, that's freaking perfect. Oh, she's a big boy. This is a switcher? That's a gnarly sized switcher. I gotta get those coal tanks. Okay, so let me unhook these guys. If that's what I'm gonna do right now. Okay. Let's go forward. Let's see what she got for a whistle. Let's see what I got. I guess they just get all the same whistles. Which is kind of disappointing, if I'm being honest. Car, equipment, repair, sell. I don't have to mess with that to see when I can put the different whistle on it. Anyway, Let's go forward. Guys, too. That'd make a difference. It's not really. Just go back, just go back, just go back, just go back, just go back. Pulling some weight here. See how well it does. Some weight. Put more water in you. That's what I'm talking about. Nice heavy pull. 1,000 tons. Follow it? No. Yes, it's perfect. It stopped pretty damn quick. Way quicker than I was expecting it to stop. That's for damn sure. Did you cross the switch, man? betting this guy's top speed's not that great. Let's just call the switcher. I just gotta remember to do the Ella, because last time I took Ella all the way to Bryson by accident. Come on, man. You hold on a sec, let's go. Oh no, not Kadasha. No. No. We have to stop. Heal this guy. So we need to. I want to go. We need water first thing. He's struggling to get this shove going, man. Totally. I guess I can take you all the way to the Y. Leave you waiting there. Mm-hmm. Not me, not happening. Leave me alone, Kenosha. Oh, you can see the train stretching. It's cool. Very cool. Which we got? We got 18 tons. We're running low. Very, very low. Zero. Sir. Go ahead and select follow. Let's go forward. Okay, she's hauling some weight. Called 1,100 tons to Bryson. Yep. 1,100 tons to Bryson. I like it. Just in case you're wondering if she's struggling a little bit with it, we're still going 20. Only 20 after doing all that, so. Yeah, just in case you were wondering if she's having some weight issues. Got two to stencil? How is that gonna fit in there? So we'll say order yards per 20 cars. While we go over here and deal with our number 10. She gets up to it real quick. She's an agile girl. She dumped kind of hard. But she's okay. Everything's fine. Well, let's go forward. Fill you up with some more water. Yeah, I think I'm gonna fill you up with coal too. It's lined against us. Once I get these guys situated for water. That water hatch is kind of small, huh? Out first, we'll fill with water and then we'll go forward again and fill you up with passengers. Exactly the most agile, so. There's 20. Shouldn't mean you hook up with this guy. I like this hopper. It's very different. Very angled. I gotta see the inside of this cab. Interesting. I don't know how that works, but okay. Reverser. There's the bar. Interesting way of putting the LOCO. Okay. is the Republic. A lot of space to scoop and dump, is there? It's like, I guess you could stand here. That's seems fairly dangerous. Get in line. So let's go back to. Stop. We're on call. We can break to Bryson to get call. Close enough, but it's filling, so I'm gonna leave it. If I were to up. Oh, jeez. Down there. Passengers, Alan Bryson, copy. Heck was that? Just need you to make sure that when we get to Ella, we give her a pause so that I can do this switching madness that I'm gonna have to do over there. You're full. Let's see here. Some first person. Ooh, she's got lots of bells and whistles. The window. Oh, yeah, right, that window. Another hatch there. Window over there. Ooh, there's plenty of stuff to enjoy here. Whoa. Piston valve gear. Ideally, I'd want to have a switcher in every yard, like major yard, but no passengers. There's no bird. That's the whistle I like. I gotta remember what whistle that is so I can put it on my other trains. Just hit zero, dum-dum. Oh no, I let it hit the end of track. Ouch. No damage. Guess it wasn't going that fast. Oopsie. I'm gonna dunk you guys in there.
you, so.
Something else. Oh, there you go. There you go. You can do it. Poor girl struggling. Look at that. I'll bring the switcher back over here to do its thing. My time too much with that. Thank you. Thank you. Just a little bit. Pretty fun. I like this thing. It's different. Oh, I guess I'm going this way. Oopsie. Switched incorrectly. Oh. That's the new baby, the S23 switcher. It's an 080. Wait, that's not an 080. It's an 060. How did I get 080? Very, very cool looking. It's not to say that it's accurate, but it's cool looking. So. That works for me. Get the switch for it. But yeah, it's prepping everything to go to Bryson. We will be. One step up. Two. Where is it? But yeah, that should be everything we got going on the Bryson, and then the next one would be using the new switcher to mess with Ella, and then doing some fun stuff with Bryson. So, until that time. So what happens? Turn.